walk it off. Oh no. That's a flank. Where'd that come from?
A sweat.
I don't care about that. Still more places to take over. Guessing right there. You know, restock real quick.
So we have
had to disassemble Porta Darcina recently. Can't really discuss why, but believe me, there's an important reason. And what do you know, that makes an even dozen carefully considered infrastructure improvements. Viva Medici!
Shit, that was a fail. Things are away from them. It's not. I'm gonna do it for cars, not for damn boats. It's stupid. Hell yeah. I love that shit.
This is the real demo.
So we can't have anybody popping.
Here he comes! King of the Rebels! Oh, I did it again. Oh shit! Why do I keep doing that? Oh, it keeps going up. My god. What the fuck still? Late.
has thrown off the yoke of oppression of the general. It must feel so good to be yokeless again. La revolution continues, brothers and sisters.
Day 860. While I talk on the telephone, DeLuca barges into my office boiling with rage. He thunders about my inefficacy as a commander, his own superiority, my pathetic pampering of our worthless president. After enduring 2 minutes of his tirade, I calmly hold up a single finger, return to the phone, and assure President Dante that I will call him later. DeLuca's face blooms purple as an eggplant, his fate sealed.
Oh yeah, don't need any more modifications. Oh yeah, that's not really handy, but reel in abilities. Press mid reel into fire. Spider-Man? Oh shit. That's sick. I might need that. Get a speed boost while slingshooting by holding. Oh! Press triangle when close. And wait. You know what? Yeah, all this shit is pretty handy right now. All this shit's handy. So, I'll do as many of these things as I can. That sounds promising right now. 7. Quick, the fuck? The loading screen being quick and slow. Not consistent. Okay. Shit. Okay. This is where I gotta use the brakes. God damn. Fucking testing my turns now. Them turns are serious. Change your outfit this game. I like the Just Cause 2 outfit better. Shit. This motherfucker still got that Johnny Cage build to him. Oh, shit! Oh. The brakes are too powerful, yo. It's too powerful.
Back spin. Oh, he's gonna use meter.
What the fuck, a 40,000? Holy shit. God damn it. I grazed the ground. Oh shit. The fucking loading screen, yo. Mm. Goodness. Aim for the outer ring. And oh my god! Fuck. Now I gotta wait another, what, 2 minutes? God damn, man. Damn, this is pretty hard. Fuck this. Really. Okay, what the fuck? Oh. Damn, I hate waiting 2 minutes just for... Damn. Goodness. Man. Oh, this is so hard. That fucking turn. All right, too fast, too fast. Oh, goddamn. Okay, I can kind of see what I'm doing wrong. I'm turning too fast, maybe. I gotta let it marinate. I gotta let the turn marinate. It takes a full minute and 30 seconds for this thing to unload. Crazy. Just to get on a helicopter and go up. Oh my god. Fuck. Oh fuck. No! Oh my god. It's like when I hit something, it's over. What the hell? God damn, I hate this. It's not even because of failing, it's because I have to wait 2 minutes for it to load, man. It's crazy. Oh, god damn. Can't figure this out. Oh. Alright. Put the cursor in the middle, I guess. Oh! Alright, I'll let that one slide. It's important to get through this damn thing. Fuck it. Ah! God damn. Ah! Oh, God. I'm alive. I'm alive, bitch. Oh, shit. I'm alive, bitch. Oh, what's up? Oh, you are not gonna stop me now. Hell yeah. Yeah. I survived. What? I think I got the same high score as the other dude. Oh, he got a little bit more. He had a little bit more than me. Whatever. Alright, what's next? Yeah, fuck. Enemy jet? Like, these bikes are so hard to control. Look at this shit. First time doing that shit. Sup? Who is Hellborn Rage? Oh, whoa, okay, we're picking up speed here. Holy shit. It's the same damn base I control. Oh, I missed. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God damn it. At least I got the damn upgrade. Yeah. I'm gonna need that. I need my cursor to guide me. Aim that shit. Oh fuck, I missed. Nope, that's not going in. Oh, what the fuck? Oh god, no, fuck. I didn't make it, but whatever. Yeah, that's what I thought. I need five gears here. So apparently if I go down too much, I'm gonna end up fucking up the flow. Ugh. That's the only hard part, is that they, if you pick up speed, you can't control that shit. No. But that's bullshit, yo. Oh, damn. That's the last time I get a grade. Oh, Lord. I just jinxed myself. Ugh. I ought to do that. You've been perfect. I need that. Let it marinate. Fuck! Oh, no. Please. Thank you. Please. Fuck! God damn. Please. God damn. Why? Man, that's so stupid. Damn, I just want to lose one gear. That's all I want to do. You know what, maybe I should just stop and let the... Don't leave the elf green stuff. Yes. Or I use the brakes. No! Are you not yet. What? Oh my god. Oh, it already failed. Wow. Okay. That's so stupid, yo. Yep. God damn. I'm tripping. God damn. Oh, Jesus Christ. And making the same mistakes. Oh, God. Yeah, I should probably use the brakes. Huh. gotta use flares for fast travel. That shit used to be free, it just cost two. But alright, whatever. I think the purpose of all these expenses is just to get people to interact with bases and shit. And the challenges. Just cause two, you can just do it when you feel like it.
I'll leave plans for the next government to other people. I just know the general is not the person I want leading my country.
Yeah, this game makes you more involved. Way more involved than Just Cause 2. We'll talk. Oh, that was a fail. You saw nothing.
Here he is.
Oh, shit.
Yes. Don't worry, your friend Mario is doing better. I still wouldn't move him yet, though.
Sheldon's supposed to be here.
Well, nice of you to drop by, hombre. Where's your hat?
In a nutshell, D. Ravello knows where you are, and he's sending a big old army to kill you.
He just turns
I wonder how that
bitch.
Happened.
That's what happened.
Tio.
She's a peach.
It is a remarkable coincidence, Sheldon.
Hey, it ain't like that, partner, and you know it. I came to warn you that D. Ravello's cleansing flame is a-coming for you.
Is a-coming for you.
D. Ravello's forces are gonna be here soon, take out that EMP, and kill D.
Always playing both sides, eh, Sheldon?
Okay, you do with that information what you want. I'll see you around.
Ready for some action?
Oh, that's nice of you, Rico, but I'm not up for suicide.
Come on, Dio. Not this time.
Good luck.
Oh, you bitch.
Dima, is the EMP ready?
Yes. Dio's talented engineer. Device stabilizer. Won't explode.
Good. Power it up. Go to me. We make our stand here.
Rico, I can fight.
Mario.
You can, bitch.
You need to take it easy.
I can fight, Father. Dima, she stay with me. I stay with him.
Sometimes this guy will die in the story mode.
Already?
Damn. That was bad.
Stay away from the device. At least they won't explode the target out of one shot.
Yes, yes. Wait, target. Go. Be Rico Rodriguez. We must not let them destroy the device before we can use it.
Maybe I got back into battle too soon.
Oh my god, the fucking army.
Thing in this bitch. I can't believe that happened to me. Ugh. If I'm gonna die, you better send me to the fucking beginning. I like a fair fight. Oh shit. I hope there's no checkpoints. I wanna start that whole thing over. I like a fair fight, honestly.
Buy us some time to recoup. Restock your ammo, Rico. They'll be back for that EMP.
Damn it, yo. Just. Why the fuck would they leave me, man? I gotta deal with all this shit.
Shoot them down.
Pussy, yo. Oh, hell no, nah, man. This is not what I signed up for after this thing. This is some bullshit. I shouldn't be at the... One man should not be dealing with this shit. I'm too old for this. Oh my god. bitch.
Incoming helicopters. They're going for the EMP.
Oh, God. Damn.
Landing boat incoming.
I should be dead.
Danger. Caution. Bavarian tanks detected.
Oh, God, man. I thought we destroyed that shit. Come on, activate, bitch. Oh.
Use EMP, Rico. Enemy vehicles are in range.
Come on, bitch. Come on. Are you serious? I'm right there. Use it. Use it.
Actually, it's amazing. Everything blows
Mario
up.
Nearly you died, man. Mario, come in.
Device intact. Vehicles less so.
That's crazy.
Hey,
the barbarian tank.
We're going fine without them, eh, Rico?
Fuck
Rico
this.
And the Tetra fight again. Ouch.
Crazy bitches.
We've got more soldiers coming in.
More? Are you serious? Oh my god.
Can't let you guys have all the fun now, can
we? This bitch is bullshitting. Yo. Why the fuck did you say you would leave and then come back? Motherfucker. You're trolling.
Good to be dead, Rodriguez.
Bitch. Oh god, she's the worst.
Welcome to Frigo and etc. Don't be jealous, Rico, okay? You're important too. Just
don't be.
That's twice now I've saved your ass, Rodriguez.
Thank you.
Bitch! Fuck you!
Mario, you're so manly. I love it.
How did you do it? Oh, you shit!
No, it's Sheldon.
Sheldon is psychic.
Mario. Don't trust him. We have to use him.
I owe you shit.
We're going to attack the power.
That was you, man.
Yes. You lay the bait. We'll see if the Ravello bites.
A fucking Bavarian tank in the mix. That's crazy. I need that tank, though. We'll talk. That's a strong-ass tank. It's got an alien shield and shit. If only that was made in real life, we'd be unstoppable. America would be fucking unstoppable if they had that type of tank.
Rico, Rebel scouts have now been able to scan the interior of Corda Dracon. Interesting result. Come see me when practical.
Wait, what? Oh. The base.
Rico!
Fuck you, bitch.
Hey, Rico!
Hey, can I have your autograph? Well, that would be right.
Yeah.
This is the real
Rico, this
general.
Isn't funny!
Yes, it is. Bitch!
Out of my way!
Is that a firing squad? Grounded boat.
Rico!
Rico! Come here!
What's up?
Rico! A rogue wave ran me aground like a blasted piece of trash.
Not to brag, but I am awesome.
Wait, so that's it? You're both going away.
Rush the general, Rico!
I mean, that's how you feel. I'll be able to. Where's the? What, I can't go to the garage? Ah. So apparently there's no... Wrong neighborhood, motherfucker.
I'm so ready for this.
I ain't do shit. Get dead, y'all. Where did you think it's gonna happen?
This is dispatch. What is your status? Respond!
This dude trying to go. Went to the wrong neighborhood, yo. Oh shit. Fuck, we went the wrong way. You know what? Fuck it. I really don't need it right now. Oh. Bitch. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. What bad timing. Ah. Jesus. That was some bad time here. Fitting to do that shit. That's a, oh wow. Okay.
Sound like bad news to me, Dima. So, if I destabilize the core?
Obliterate the entire base.
Good. Mario, did you leak the plans to Sheldon like we discussed?
Oh, you should have seen me.
Sheldon, Rico wanted me to tell you that we're attacking the power plant.
Just so you know.
Gracias, compadre.
Super counterintelligence agent, Mario Frigo.
Di Ravello is going to throw his entire might at us.
Oh, then my,
once we push back the military, I'll enter the power plant. Right on cue. This is so exciting. We're finally on the offensive.
Damn, this dude's hype as hell. We're finally on the offensive. Oh, again. Yeah, this reminds me of Dead Island. Airstrip. Dead Island Riptide, when they got that, that horde. And it's got this meter. So where do I go? Where the fuck do I go? Okay, the meter is going down. Whoa. Blood versus Crips, yo. Oh shit, jets. Word. So you the jet one. Fucking bombing one. Oh, you best believe it.
footprints.
I'm pretty sure you can improve your lung capacity in this game or something. Last GTA. I keep comparing this game to GTA and shit. It's kind of the same shit, but...
Thank you.
guy shot. Complete his base, but whatever. He wasn't that far. He went that far, are you serious? Thunderbird. Oh. Is that a... Oh.
One man rebel army.
Wait, how far did I go? Holy shit, that far.
Rico! You there? Dimas decrypted the flight details. Rosa Manuela is finally returning to Medici. She's heading for the new rebel outpost in the shadow of the mountain. But if we know this, so does Sheldon.
Well, she'll need an escort then.
If you say so, Rico, I'm there like swimwear. Come meet us at the airstrip, eh?
One more? Yeah, one more. I'll call it quits for now. Hey, hey, what the hell? Bitch. that.
Bad idea, that was close enough. Yeah, or home. I need more air.
Please. The rebels need all the assistance they can get. These supplies should help. Mind dropping them off for me? It's if it's on your way, of course.
Fuck you. Be a fucking party like last time.
There he is! Hey! Come give Mario Frigo a hug!
Somebody woke up on the right side of the bed this morning.
It's an exciting day for Medici. The rebellion has won! Rosa Manuela is coming home!
She's not here yet, Mario. Irvello still holds power.
He's tried to kill her many times. Today will be no different.
You're killing my boss. It's Rosa Manuela, right? It's Rosa Manuela!
You must have read her paper on the complexities of nation building. She's a brilliant woman.
Yes! What did he say?
Tio is always like this. I'm excited to meet her, too.
No one is meeting anyone if something happens to that plane. Do we know her coordinates?
I will mark them for you, and we will see you soon. Come on, let's go.
Keep her safe!
Oh, I'm gonna use this jet, right? Omen missile.
She's flying into dangerous airspace. Protect people.
Interesting.
We've got company. Crossing back.
Always protecting somebody. Fuck out. Okay, that works out too, alright. Oh shit. It's nothing like GTA, that much for sure. The small ass landing space, what the fuck? Just put me in a cutscene.
Rosa Manuela! I am your biggest fan! My name is Mario.
Of course. Frigo. Of course I know of the great Mario Frigo.
You do?
Thank you for all you have done in service to the freedom of Medici.
I love you. Love you.
Was that weird?
I was like, what the fuck? Weirdo?
Memorable. Damn it.
Thank you. Thank you for your bravery. Your country owes you a great debt. Many thanks, my friend. Many thanks.
President Manuela.
A president is elected by the will of the people. I am but a loyal citizen of Medici. Rosa is fine.
Each day, Di Ravello's forces grow weaker.
What is he doing here? That man, despicable, two-faced coward!
Don't believe what she says. I defected. I'm loyal.
Lies! Never defect. Falsified the employing Di Ravello to justify his coup.
Oh, he's a two-timing.
He is here. Di Ravello is here.
Tell you that we're attacking the power plant.
I mean both the disease and the cure.
Oh, he's a spy.
Anyone if something happens to that plane.
Di Ravello knows where you are, and he's sending a big old army to kill you.
Zeno is the mole. Let's kill him.
No! Lock him up. He will stand trial for his crimes in a proper civilian court. It is time to rebuild a
That's why he's been anticipating his every move and shit.
Perhaps it is time I heard the full story of this rebellion.
Damn. It's the rat. I can't believe I protected his ass. I guarantee you his death would not... you know what? Never mind, I take it back. He did fix up the tank and shit. Revolver.
Rico, Rosa's looking for you. I recommend you get here sooner rather than later.
Is this a new base? Right? Holy shit, wait a minute. Oh!
It usually isn't. But then it
Wait, where am I? Oh, we're in the next part of the map. Okay, so if we're moving there, then we better... I'm gonna finish these settlements before I make do another mission.
She wants to tell you in person, in case anyone says
if we're...
Be there soon.
Next level here. What the fuck? Okay, this thing's pissing me off. Probably outside. I'm guessing it's a vintage pot. Okay. No, it's probably inside. Stop playing games, man. On. Give it to me. You know what, I think it's inside. Fuck it. This thing is playing games with me. You put a shrine there.
Medici thanks you for your sacrifice.
Son of a bitch. Okay, so yeah, this is definitely gonna be a stopping point for now. Mm-hmm. Yep. Okay. Till next time.